Another story breaking right now, Brookfield East High School will keep the lights at the school's football field. The U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission says the light poles have the potential to fall over. The school board says that two consulting firms inspected the lights and determined there were no structural problems. Parents and board members voted unanimously this morning to keep the lights. The board also passed a motion requiring monthly tests.